Welcome to Workforce Solutions, Cameron. Today we will walk you through the steps to register and browse jobs in the WorkInTexas platform. WorkInTexas was created by Texas Workforce Commission to connect job seekers and employers. This platform has a comprehensive set of tools to help job seekers find employment. Creating resumes and searching jobs, these are some of the functionalities of WorkInTexas. Let's get started. To register as an employee is simple. You can go directly to workintexas.com or you can type WorkInTexas in your browser or search engine. It should be your first search result. If you already have an account, go ahead and sign in. Otherwise, you can register to create a new account. When you hit register, you will see three different options. Option 1 is if you are already registered. Option 2 will allow you to sign in as a guest and will give you two language choices, English or Spanish. Lastly, we have option 3, which is create an account. This is where we want to be. On option 3, you will select individual. You will now land in a page with two notices. In order to continue, you will have to accept both notices. The first one is an equal opportunity and non-discrimination notice, and the second one is a privacy agreement about how your information will be kept safe. Please make sure to read the two notices before clicking I agree. You will now start inputting your personal information. It will ask you for a PIN number, but you will only have to provide a PIN number if you have collected unemployment services. This way, your information will get linked. If you have not collected unemployment services, you can skip this step. Finish writing in your information and hit continue. Now, you will be asked to create a username and password. Please note that your username should be between 3 and 20 characters and should include numbers and letters. As for your password, make sure it has between 8 and 20 characters, and that it includes at least one uppercase letter, one lowercase letter, one number, and one special character. Continue to the security questions. Make sure to write your answers down in a safe place. Next, you will be required to enter your mailing address, phone numbers, and demographic information. At this point, you have completed the initial registration with this account. You are now able to enter your employment history, resume, and indicate your desired occupation. One of the greatest advantages is that you can either complete this process now or come back later. Now that you have created an account, you're able to look for jobs. Of the several pathways you may choose from, let's look at the quick menu option, which will be located on your homepage, on the left navigation menu under Quick Menu heading. Click the Job Search option. You will find that you can look for jobs using several options. Let's start with the Quick Job Search. If you want to do a simple quick job search, select your desired occupation and type a keyword. When you finish writing in your desired occupation, click the Search button. For a more detailed quick job search, change your search location. Click the area link to select a new area type. Then choose a specific area for your job search. Enter a keyword such as cook to find a job match. You can also click the Show Additional Quick Search Options link to expand your search. You may choose any combination of the following criteria to complete your search. You may also want to click through the different tabs on the right to review each different search option in more detail. The quick job search is the fastest way to search for jobs. The advanced job search allows you to conduct job searches with more detail. The job search by employer will display employer-specific job openings available. The search by education option will allow you to search for a job based on your field of education. You are able to choose from a variety of program search options and select your education level. The job search by skills will match your job skills to preferred job requirements. You will only get access to this option if you have predefined your job skills. The job search by resume matches select information from your completed resume to actual job requirements. Sometimes local workforce offices advertise job postings by showing the title of the position and a number. We invite you to visit our Facebook page and find our jobs now. You will find there at posting 14109559 for sale and customer service. If we go back to our work in Texas, you will be able to enter the job posting number in the job number search. This will display the job description with all its details as they pertain to the job posting ID number you have entered.